An anti-vaccination group has tricked a Gold Coast school into allowing it to screen a controversial documentary. Crystal Etherington, political leaders have slammed its message.
Sharon, the controversial film titled Vaxxed was screened at Miami State High School in front of nearly 400 people. It's believed Kim O'Connell booked the school hall after telling the principal the meeting would be about organic produce. The event was advertised online, but the location was only disclosed by text 2 hours before the meeting.
Did you hire out the hall to show the Vaxxed video?
Please stop filming us.
I don't believe that anybody intentionally misled that particular venue.
Quite frankly, I'm disgusted that a local business owner would treat their local school in this fashion.
The film claims health authorities have covered up data which shows a link between vaccines and autism. The group will next screen the film in Newcastle. The location there is yet to be confirmed.
Thanks, Crystal.